to explode.
We'll be right back.
1915, Albert Einstein gave the world the general theory of relativity, which is based on the beautiful idea that gravity is nothing but warps and curves in the fabric of space-time. Now, barely a year later, he realized that if space is flexible enough to warp, then it should also be able to ripple, to vibrate, to undulate. And that would mean that if something were to jostle the fabric of space-time, it should send out ripples in the fabric of space, and it's those ripples that we now call gravitational waves. For millennia, we have explored the universe using waves of light. This discovery marks the opening of a new era in which we will explore the universe using waves of gravity, of gravity, of gravity, of gravity, of gravity, of gravity, of gravity. We'll be right back.
Oh, blood. What's blood for, if not for sharing?
We'll be right back. restless hearts on our way tonight. We're all too far, but you're on my mind. The restless hearts run away tonight. Restless hearts on our way.
Restless hearts.